Hello friends, this is Dr. Amit Karkare and today we are going to discuss homeopathic approach of cases with low sperm count, medically which is called as oligozoospermia. But before we begin with the subject, we need to understand the difference between semen and sperm since these terms are often used improperly by the patients. Semen is the viscous fluid that you can see with naked eye, which is the carrier of sperms. Semen also contains certain other secretions that maintain the viability and motility of the sperms. Sperms, on the other hand, are motile microscopic male reproductive cells. The quantity and the consistency of the semen has nothing to do with the quality, quantity, vitality or motility of the sperms. Thus, even though one produces sufficient amount of semen, it might just not have enough productive sperms. Normally, there are 15 to 200 million sperms in 1 milliliter of semen. A low sperm count is a clinical condition where there are less than 15 million sperms per milliliter. Technically, you need just one healthy sperm to fertilize the ovum, which is the female reproductive cell. Although a man releases millions of sperms per ejaculation, not all are healthy and motile. Thus, when you have less than 40 million sperms per ejaculate, there is a higher chance of infertility. Although it has been observed that many men who had a low sperm count were still able to father a child without treatment, it finally matters how much is the percentage of healthy and motile sperms. Oligozoospermia indicates there is a complete absence of sperms. Medically, low sperm count or oligozoospermia does not have any visible symptoms, except infertility. The man can have a normal physical sexual performance, although suffering with oligo or oligozoospermia. There are certain medical causes which can cause oligozoospermia. First is varicocele. It is the swelling of the veins that drain the testicle. This is the most common reversible cause of male infertility. Some infections can interfere with sperm production or sperm health and can also cause blocks in the passages of sperm. Anti-sperm antibodies are immune cells that attack sperms by mistakenly identifying them as invaders. There can be certain hormonal imbalances which can disturb the health of the sperms, tubular defects that can block the passages, celiac disease, which is the gluten sensitivity enteropathy, can also have an effect on the health of the sperms. Undescended testes in the childhood can hamper with the health of the sperms. Various non-malignant as well as malignant tumors can reduce the sperm count. Diabetes, spinal injuries, surgeries of the bladder, prostate or urethra can cause ejaculatory problems. There are certain chromosomal defects which can lead to low sperm count. Certain medications like anabolic steroid use, chemotherapies or hormone replacement therapies can also impair with the sperm production. The environmental causes includes industrial chemicals like herbicides, pesticides, painting materials, lead, benzene or organic solvents which can lead to low sperm production. Regular exposure to radiation or X-rays can also reduce the sperm production as well as health of the sperms. Overheating of testicles due to sitting in hot environment for long periods, wearing tight clothing or actually using the laptop by keeping it on the lap might increase the scrotal temperature and can impair sperm health. Certain lifestyle hazards can cause reduction in the health of the sperms. Something like alcohol or tobacco consumption, drugs, obesity, or emotional stress when it is severe and prolonged. There has been an increasing number of infertility cases from high-stress jobs like the IT industry or marketing industry. Homeopathy treats infertility not as a disease, but as an imbalance in the vitality that needs to be corrected. Many cases present with a complex multidimensional causation which needs to be corrected to achieve desired results. There are more than 50 homeopathic remedies that can be used to treat infertility. The primary skill of a homeopathic physician is to select the most suitable medicine based on the individual case. It is advised not to try medicines on your own, since the cure is possible only when the medicine its potency and the dose is chosen correctly. The process involves finding the primary cause at the physical as well as emotional level, necessary lifestyle modification, constitutional medicine assessment. This is the hallmark of homeopathy. The best possible cure is achieved only after prescribing constitutional medicine, which is based on careful analysis of the individual disposition of each and every case. Each case is different than the rest and needs an individualistic approach in treatment as well. Constitutional medicine helps to improve the viability and motility of the available sperms, as well as it can improve the sperm count. Bach flower remedies can help to relieve the emotional factors which are associated with the lifestyle. To conclude, oligozoospermia or low sperm count cases are rising due to changes in the lifestyle, stressors and addictions. Homeopathy offers a holistic and multidimensional approach to such cases of infertility to bring the smiles back in the family. Thank you.